Right. I want to give a huge thank you to the creator of the Progressbar95 thing. Not for giving me a copyright strike, but for creating a brilliant song. That was well worth listening to for the first 30 seconds I performed of it. Well, I didn't technically perform it myself. I played it through the video, through the game's media player. It's actually pretty good. Now, on to the next episode of Progressbar 97. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd here. And today we're going to be playing another episode of Progressbar 95. So, which Progressbar are we going to be using? Well, let's go Progressbar 2000. Alright. Oh. And would you look at that? The bin needs cleaning. Alright. Let's browse through the command prompt a bit. Okay, looks like the C directory is a little different from the last time I did it. Let's see what the readme says about it. Oh yeah. It says it changes each time you run Progressbar. Okay. Good to know. And good to remember. So. Just a sec. There we go. Check the directory. Oh boy, unknown. We know what to do with that, don't we, folks? Okay, so hex editor again. Alrighty then. Another encrypted directory, okay, and this one's a little bit larger. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. What repeats five times? Okay. I'm seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 1Es. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, another hex editor. Let's see what we have here for that one. Let's count on the two Fs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. Hold on. Alright, another bonus. How many encrypted directories are we going to go through? Another encrypted folder. Okay, here we go. Let's give this a crack. 97. Encrypted directory, let's see what we got here. Let's see which one repeats 5 times. 2, 3, 4. 5 of 8. You go on the trouble to encrypt a directory, and when I decrypt it, give me nothing in return. Alright, let's decrypt this directory. Starting to get peeved here. Finish the pie. You got the first, what, 11 digits? Finish the rest. That's all I'm asking. Now, I'm pretty sure you didn't come in here to watch me dig through DOS directories. Oh no, you came for some actual gameplay, I presume. Well, I'm gonna give you just that. Right. Screensaver 3D. Let's do it. Pretty lucky. Either that or pretty good. Whichever. Huh. Doing pretty good. Getting the Sound Blaster card installed, getting new GPU. New Pentium 3 processor. More RAM. Oh man. My computer is getting faster by the day. Ooh, 2000. Nice wallpaper to have. There we go. Right. No, we don't love you, Clippy. Okay. Shut up, Clippy! We know how much of an annoying prick you can be! Oh, no. No, go away. Good. Not too bad. Another round of hard support. Thank you. Really? Okay, some serious work going on. Ready? Almost made it, we almost made it. Oh, we're doing pretty good. Alright, check out my computer stats here, that's pretty good. Alright. Here we go. Let's head over to 95 Pro. Would be nice if letters were underlined so you could choose the program with the keyboard instead of just having to click the mouse. Alright. Right. Okay. We are doing pretty good. That is really cool. Perfect. All right. Maybe you want to play it Progressbar 81. Took you a while to wake up. Got it fixed. And since my computer is a touch screen, I just tap on the screen. Looking pretty nice. Found the ladybug. Let's try a new cursor. Oh, black. Pretty easy to see, isn't it? Right. Get going. Better not be a blue screen. Oh, good. Doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. Red is bad, people. Red is bad. Okay. You can kind of see how fast some of these segments are flying. No, I missed it. Hold on. There we go. Perfect score. All right. Not too bad, eh? Screen tape of 3D, huh? Not too bad. And sadly, I cannot access the bin while I'm playing in screen saver mode. Get a light blue one. Okay. Alright, there we go. p.m. Not too bad. Okay. The reason I restarted the system was to check out the syscode. 357. Which is what it is on my current session. The system code changes every time you play the game. Head to Progressbar95 Plus. I found the bug on the language select screen. Perfect score? How did I manage to get that? Duh, I found the green thing. I'm gonna look at my routine. One round of relax. One round of progress defender. 8 rounds of progress super. And 1 round of progress time 3D. Don't use the full width of the screen. Maybe because this game was originally on mobile platform and got ported over to PC. Too bad. Progressbar 7 looks nice. And to be honest, it's actually my first time playing on this system. I'm going to check out the CRT display. Really drastically different than look at it through CRT. Okay. Right. Level 1. Got a relatively good score, huh? Not too bad, eh? Not too hard for around, just to quit. Oh, the laser. Now, considering the screen crunch on cell phones, cell phone version, it was understandable that you sometimes people got up early. Ooh, perfect. This one. Ooh. I may be getting a new monitor here, folks. No flipping, nobody likes it. Right. Finally got rid of the bridge. Let's hope I don't get distracted and really? Cliffy, really? It's exactly this reason why nobody likes you. Ooh, perfect! if you're wondering how far I got or how long I took to get to this point, you should check out my video series on Progressbar95 so far. For anyone into vintage pieces, especially frickin' argh! Okay, as I was saying, for anyone into old computers and how they ran back in the day, especially people like myself, this would be a great start to a history lesson on computers. Okay, I've already gotten a blue screen of death once. I don't want it to happen at... There we go! Alright. Windows 7, to many of us, is probably one of the last good versions of Windows out there. Before Windows started being sold as a service. Windows as a service? I mean, come on. That would never catch on. Now I understand how people are using Windows 10 and all, and they have to pay a subscription to use it every single time. Now imagine if you had to pay a subscription to use Windows 95 or Windows 98. Come on. That's just borderline annoying is what it is. Alright. Now I understand with some companies they have to... No, go away, Clippy! Okay, and... Fine. Okay. No, Clippy, I don't want to hear about it. Okay. Oh, good, I get the right button. On. Oh, good. Okay, so now, if you're into vintage computers, I'm pretty sure anyone is into vintage computers. Ooh, got him. Okay. All right, 85. Ooh, perp score. Oh yeah. Alright, rating, let's see, here we go, oh boy. More hard for anyone? Okay, got my bin taken care of. Dead pixie there. Thankfully I caught it, people. Managed to hit the red pixel at the very start of my progress bar. That's how you can destroy the red pixels, by the way, is by using the very start of your progress bar. Perfect. All right. A new CPU. Why not? Get this code right. Not too bad, I'm getting progress by the minute. Shut up, Clippy. You petulant little child. Perfection. Hmm. Nice. Progress bar 2000. Looking pretty good. All right. Let's get some work done. Hopefully. Cool, got 60% already. Alright. There we go. Dodging all that. Chunk of mail. No! Freaking video errors. Now I gotta wait for the video driver to fix itself. Good. Good thing you fixed yourself. Are we to a correlator? Oh, look, GPU, AT Radium 9000. It's over 9000! All right. Okay. Alright. Oh yes! Halfway to a pro level for the Progressbar 2000. Lasers. Ooh. Actually, for once, I am glad for the minimal amount of space that those lasers take. Bad. I can safely say that this is one of the greatest moments in Progressbar history I have ever made. Now you have an HHD SSD disk which works out. You will keep HDD rumors? Yeah, sure. Makes sense to have a, Now, solid-state drives work kind of like hard disk drives. They run silent. I think I may try around with them. Actually, I think I'll try around without the HDD noise and see how I do. Quiet. Too quiet. Yeah, it kind of feels a little too quiet. Video driver. This is annoying. Oh, good, the problem fixed itself. Okay. Flippy. Right, another more GPU, actually more RAM, I believe. Oh! Really? There we go. All right, here we go. There we go. I can hear the fans spinning up now. I'm ready to reach the end of the round. Okay. Oops. Perfect score. New wallpaper. I'm doing pretty good. You got black on white. Okay. 95% perfect. I almost had it, but I'm so close, yet so far. Ooh, sound card. Sound Blaster X. This is awesome. Shut up, Clippy. We all hate you. Okay. We're at 35%. Not too bad. Lasers. Four blank pop-up points. Good thing you have a wider space to work with in the PC version. But as a sacrifice, you sacrifice the ability to let you change your wallpaper. Yeah, it was very, very close to getting a perfect score. Really? At least the damn video driver is easy to see this time. Okay. Good. Problem fixed itself. Hopefully I don't get a blue screen after that. Oh good! Got the Chief Strikes trophy. Make a pattern. Finishy, two strikes. Ooh. I think I did pretty good there. Alright, new wallpaper. So, get moving. Clippy! I apologize if you hear me hammering the space bar in some of the footage of this game, but I have no way of muting background noise and whatnot. So if the background noise gets captured in the microphone, I am so sorry, but that's just the best I have to work with. Kind of funny how this game is affected by the night shift colors too. Good, I'm wiping them. They only pick up about the size of the mobile phone side of the screen, so you have to really dodge out of the way. Alright. Use that last side. There it is! There it is! Damn it! Baby, I hate you! Damn it! I have no way to fix the error until 500 seconds has elapsed. 100 seconds. It'll be about 10 minutes. Grief. Making good time on this. Good. Alright. Text editor. Okay, let's look at this hex editor one more time. Alright. Another hex viewer, let's see. Let's see how many. What juicy info is hiding in the folder this time? Oh boy. Hey, text editor again. Let's see what we got this time. I agree. Alright, 86. More hex editor data viewing? Okay, let's see what we got here this time. Oops, wrong code. Ooh, another bonus. Get that. More hex viewing data. All right. Oops. Accidentally muted it. Thank you. Right. Back to the hex viewer again. Alright. Alrighty then. So 2C was the correct one. How many hex editors will I have to go through? Did I say hex editor? I meant hex viewer. There we go. Got the hex viewer open. An ASCII art of Clippy. Okay, let's run through this text editor one more time. Right, let's head into the hex viewer there and see what we get. Am I being trolled? Alright, into the hex view we go. Aha! Unknown.exe. Thought you could hide from me and not get away and get away with it. Okay, this is a long one. Okay. Okay, more hex viewing. We can do the one that repeats 5 times. No. C2. Thank you. Okay, the hex viewer again. Alright, let's see the X here. Okay. Next viewer time again. Thanks for your time again. Okay. Okay, let's try a different code. Let's see. Let's see. Alright, that's enough DOS digging for now. Let's play a round of the Progressbar 95. Or in this case, Progressbar 2000. Time and right on schedule. How did I do? Cool, lots of points. And some new upgrades too. Let's get back to the round. Oh, come on! No, go away. That's about the fastest computer's ever run. I mean, if we're talking about in-game computers, and yeah, it is pretty much the fastest. Oh, good. Not perfect, but good. How long have we been going at this point? Whoa, almost 2 hours? Man. I'm surprised I was able to keep this up that long. But I'm going to keep playing until I unlock one more operating system. Alright. Come on, close. There we go, got a good bonus there. Clear. Ooh, continue being 1 gigahertz. Let's install Progressbar 8.1. Okay. I like that little joke there. Really brings home the point of how Windows 8.1 was so tablet-y these days. The Progressbar 95 music theme is available in a better quality. To unlock it, you need to play a special game mode and complete a level without any errors. Okay. All right. Oops. Oh, really? Well, if we give you a chance to try again. wonder what this MP3 is going to be. Whatever it is, I think it's going to be good. I get you, electricity thing. Ooh, I did pretty good. Not perfect, but you know, still good. And yeah, the game is kind of grindy in a way. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, Progressbar 2000. Pretty cool. Wow. Just wow. Almost 2 hours I've played this. Oh, come on! Good. As soon as I get the pro version of Windows 2000, I'm going to end the video here. Ooh, good. got a new wallpaper. Oh no. No. Pop a quick out of that. Okay. Wait. Oh, really? Okay, I'm down to my last part, people. Damn video drivers! Always a pain in the neck. Oh, good. Glad you fixed your mistake. Come on. Come on, blue segment. Ooh, nice ping pong ball. Play with it for a little while. Alright. Am I out of that? There we go. This moment is pretty interactive. I should say, heavily interactive for a game like this. There you go. Got Mr. Bin's security covered. Lasers are coming. Whoa. Really pretty cool. Alright. We're almost there. We are almost there, people. Ooh. Ooh, bonus game. Screen save 3D. That's a nice breeder level. Out of 30. You guys know what that means. 8 out of 9 so far. Alrighty. That was a lot of fun. I think I may change the theme up a little bit. May do Windows XP first. Look at me. I'm already getting distracted, and by the time I see this video, okay. Well, this is a lot of fun. Let's go for maybe one last round on Progressbar XP. So, just to close off the video. You were the bane of my existence. That was fun. I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.